new dentures at a low cost.
There's so many of them that don't have any money.
But the owner runs this denture business out of a laundromat where he was previously arrested for selling meth.
You just make dentures.
Are you licensed to do that?
Arizona's family investigates why this hasn't been shut down.
Is there a violation of the law or not?
And its impact on an Arizona community.
If there's something that goes wrong, there's no recourse for that.